Your dad was just on our show last week.
Yeah, I saw that. He made like a million entrances, right?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he's the greatest. Right? Look, well, I pitched him maybe a Fallon Smith family vacation.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm all for it. I really think that this should happen.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right? My family, you.
All in an RV.
An RV,
straight to Area 51.
Is that where you want to go?
I thought that's what you guys agreed on, Area 51. That's what you told me.
Sure. I'll do Area 51.
I mean, don't you think Area 51?
No, that's a good place.
Where else?
What would we do there? What would we do there?
I mean, I don't know. Camp out? Try to see UFOs? I don't know. I thought you were into that type of stuff.
I am. I'm into everything.
Okay, good.
But Grand Canyon, I've never been there.
Grand Canyon, Niagara Falls, whatever it is. I mean,
Niagara Falls?
Yeah. That'd be fun. Just bonding, like real family bonding.
Yeah, or just cruise around. We'll just talk.
Totally, that'd be fun too. Yeah.
Just a little family time.
Make an album, maybe a recording studio.
No, just Monopoly.
Okay, Monopoly.
You know, and then we just sit around. I'm very boring. Yeah, I'm not like the Smith family. You guys are too talented. everyone's just crushing right now in your family. You know, I love everybody in your family.